have been in one of the Transformers films. Even though they did make a Transformers reference as well, probably didn't go down too well because this looked like a rip-off. And the best thing is controlling it. One Ranger has this arm, one Ranger has this arm. No, they why weren't they all together in the head like they were supposed to? In fact, where was that cool head? And the most annoying thing about the Zords, and this is me nitpicking and being petty to a T, the whole phrase, Megazord sequence activated. Where was that?